thank you so much for coming back to our show.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
You look gorgeous. Oh, my God.
This is so nice to be here.
Yeah, it feels good to have an audience, right?
Yeah, it does.
I want to get into some cool stuff here, but I want to say first, your sister Kylie is expecting her second child.
She is.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
How did you hear the news?
She called me, and I answered the phone. I'm all right. I always want to be, like, the cool aunt and, like, liked, I guess, by all of them. So
yeah, me too.
There is 18 of them now, going on 20. There's two on the way.
Is that correct?
So, yeah, my brother, Bert, has one on the way, and then my sister, obviously, just announced hers.
So you're pretty used to it.
I have a lot of them, but it's fun.
I know that we talked about it. You're very sporty when you grew up. You played basketball.
Yes. I did in middle school. I played basketball.
Do you guys ever have a little one-on-one competition?
We do sometimes. We actually were just playing in the other, we have like a, our friends had like a pool set up, you know, the hoops that are in the pool.
Oh, there you go.
And so we were playing in the pool and he just like took it way too seriously, as did I, by the way. And I was like kind of
dunking on you and stuff?
I had the ball and he was guarding me and it was a whole thing. He actually ended up cutting my hand open a little with his nail. Because he took it a little too seriously. It's pretty much healed now, so you can't really see it. But it was a big gash, and it bothered me for, like, 2 weeks.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, plus you probably had pool hands, too, for being in there. Yeah.
You know.
I saw you last night at the Met
Gala. First person I saw the other day here in New York, and I got to, like, go around to a couple designers and pick things for the website. So it's actually really, really fun. I get to, you know, shop.
Live long enough, tried every sneaker shoe there is. Crocs is my jam.
Are you wearing any right now?
Yes, I am.
No
yeah.
Way. Oh, I'm jealous. I'm jealous.
You're jealous, yeah?
I'm like, I want to be
comfortable. Are they that comfortable? I don't know.
They are. I actually, I saw those, like, just on.